have joy. Be happy. Smile. You've got this. Out you go. Hello.
Hello.
What's the name of your group here?
Our name of the choir is DeafTones.
Oh, it's a choir.
Yeah.
And what's the concept here?
We need sign language, so we have two hearing singers.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah. And then the rest of us who are deaf sign the songs.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
We're the DeafTones. We're a deaf choir group. Our ages are 13 to 39, and we're from Dublin. My two sisters were in St. Mary's for the Deaf. They had just been asked if they wanted to do a choir, and they'd said yes. I'm the only one in my family that can hear. My brother, my two sisters, my mum and dad are all deaf. Being brought up hearing was completely different to my other friends because their family was just considered like normal and mine was just considered a lot different.
Kieran, we're normal.
Yeah, but that's not what my friends think.
Don't say that.
I think we are ready to, but I'm nervous for like, what if we mess up or something?
In this group, there are two hearing singers, myself and Hannah, and there's a hearing conductor, Shirley.
I'm a teacher in Holy Family School for the Deaf. I would have started the choir 7 years ago. They hear music in different ways. Some of them hear the music and the words. Some of them hear just the music, and some of them hear nothing at all. We decided to bring in two hearing girls because we wanted to show how hearing and deaf communities can mix, how they live in two worlds, and how they can be same as anyone else.
I think this choir group pretty much means everything to these girls because I don't think they'd be as confident as they are. All of them were just so excited to be here, so grateful for it, and, you know, just really happy to be in part of this. Did you get that?
Yeah, part of it.
Well, we're looking forward to it.
Thank you.
Great, let's go.
Make these memories for ourselves, where our eyes never close.
Beautiful. Let's hear what the judges have to say. Denise.
I loved the song, and it was just so, so beautiful, ladies. Beautiful. Jason.
Entertainment world is about emotions, and so much just flowed out of you there towards us. And there's one thing I'm going to say, because I learned this. Well done, girls.
Thank you.
Louis.
Girls, it was so honest and so beautiful.
I'd like to say thank you for sharing a bit of your world with us and allowing us in. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Denise,
can your lovely teacher show us how we sign yes?
Jason.
Yes.